Boston. We have one.
Give her a hand.
See the moon roll across the stars. See the seasons turn like a heart. Your father's dead.
This morning especially, we're hammering some core concepts we're going to use throughout the entire weekend. Step to end stuff. Mr. Wisdom. Great. And now, just straight planks, and then just start leaning back. Communicate with each other. Look at each other. If you're thinking, oh my God, I don't even remember one thing that they said.
It's okay.
Don't worry about it. It's totally cool.
Do you believe you're a victim of a great compromise? 'Cause I believe you change your mind and change your life.
What?
Raise your hand if you do not have a piece of paper in your hand. An actual waiver in your hand. Raise your hand. All right, how do you think you did?
20 seconds.
Go.
Raise your hand if you don't have a waiver in your hand. Raise your hand. How'd you do?
10 seconds. 17.
We did the ball
just under 15 seconds. What does this tell you? What does this tell you?
It just practice.
That's it.
Thank you.
Oh, there's the egg.
Take a big deep breath in, deep breath in, and a big deep breath out. I've done this one before, and sometimes it comes, I'm just telling you right now, if you get a little frustrated because you can't figure out where you should be standing, because damn it, you don't want to be put in a box. Can you just let that go right now? Would you guys be willing to let that go?
Yes.
Okay, because some of us hate being put in a box. Hate it. Don't you dare label me. Anybody feel me on that one? Like, I can get really militant about that. Do not box me in. I'm a little of this, and I'm a little of that, and I'm a little of this, because I love everybody. Right? That's one personality type, by the way, if you really hate that. And somebody else in the room is like, oh, man, I was with you 20 minutes ago. I wish you would have gotten to it. That's a different personality type, because you're good to go. You're just going to flow. Just have some fun, man. Let's just have some fun. Okay. So let's reveal these, and then I'm going to describe these.
Raise your hand. Raise your hand, and remember, we love each other, right? Do we love and care about each other?
Yes.
And by the way, when I use the word love, does that mean romantic love?
Yes.
For Joe.
My driver and controllers, they're feeling a little bit frustrated. They're like this. I'm not even kidding. A lot of times it's like this, and they really are like, you know what, can we get out of this label? Because this label thing, it's not true. It's not true, Thomas.
Raise your hand. Recovering perfectionist. Who am I, perfectionist? Who am I, recovering perfectionist? Usually it's the same people.
Tell us about your likes only, likes just only. A few seconds.
Okay, so obviously we're all very controlling, we're very driven, and we like to win. We don't like being indecisive about things.
So winning.
Winning, having purpose, success. And organization, consistency, obviously, growth, always improving.
Let me back up a little bit. Be aware of your body, guys.
Okay.
Oh, wait, so then that should be
we need a blindfold. Oh.
Yeah, you're blindfolded. Yeah.
Not everybody. Sorry, guys. Everybody has to participate. But I think the people on strings holding the bucket up.
Okay.
So over the right side of the person's face, Jen, the right side of their face, so if you're looking at the picture, it's on the left, the hair is kind of going over half of the eye.
Like,
almost
like
bangs.
So my left or your right? Wait, say that again?
Remember, it's the right side of their face, and it's just squared off.
Okay.
And you've got like a small but noticeable difference.
No, it just got on my mind. So you said they're oval? Right? Yeah. See, I'll leave with every piece of you. Don't underestimate the things that I will do. There's a fire
up a little bit. Go. Pull it back tight. Let it, no, right, right. You turned. Go.
Just a little bit to your right, to your right, to your right, to your right, to your right. It seems like you're good. What do you guys think?
Yes.
Shoot.
What'd you say about his hair before?
I'm sorry, what's your question, Shana?
What's up with his hair?
His hair is very stringy. It's very stringy and straight.
Yeah,
how long
messy.
Is it?
Messy.
Well, not straight. It kind of pushes out like a like a bird, like the Joker.
Yeah,
it goes to his chin.
Goes to his chin. Is it more like Woody Woodpecker?
Newspaper, scarf, leopard print. Leopard print scarf, yeah. Staircase on a landing.
Is that a towel?
With a blue, and then a white.
Okay. More. Now. Oh, this was so
different.
I'll give you the direction. Now.
That's great.
Too tight.
Wait, we gotta flip it over.
So you
gotta flip it.
Alright,
let's go again.
So,
all right,
you got some talent on this team.
Put it, Shannon.
I'm letting it.
Okay, restart.
We could have had it
all.
It's okay.
Please. Is she alive?
I don't know.
Hey, she's in the closet.
She's in the closet.
She's in the closet.
Only me.
You're killing
me. She's not breathing.
There is
a shroom.
Guys, here she is!
Here's your room key.
Oh my god, I was there for hours.
What do you give your hero?
Ah, thank you.
Alright, so
we're gonna find your captors, Jamie Bell.
Oh, yeah, Jamie.
40 people in a hotel room right now.
The blood test was positive.
I'm so happy that you're here.
Anybody want to drink?
Yes!
How'd it go?
Good.
Jamie and Natalie are twin sisters.
Good job.
Let's go to debrief, guys. Now back to our training room.